Once there was a guy named Steve, and he loved making potions.
Steve went to the chest to get his axe to collect materials from the nearby trees.
As he was chopping the tree down, he saw a hurt cheetah from the distance.
Then he brought the cheetah to the brewing stand and healed it and gave it a potion to make it really fast.
And that's how the cheetah got its speed.